because of the legalization of marijuana in California, they decriminalize it to the point where growing it is a misdemeanor. And so people are growing it on federal land, on state land.
Mm-hmm.
And so these state forests and federal forests in California are filled with cartels. They're growing marijuana.